Hello, dear viewers. Very happy today because I'm going to show you how I created a shadow box. So I used the recycled food package, and after I paint it with two different green acrylic colors, I then sketched some mushrooms and painted them with acrylic too. Before you paint your box, it is good to apply primer. I made red circles in my box with two different lids from my glue and from my gouache, and glue my paper mushrooms on a cardboard. Then I paint again, draw lines all over the mushrooms with my black pen. I apply varnish before start gluing my elements on my shadow box. To stabilize my figure and my mushrooms on my shadow box, I made a triangle card box and glue it at the back of my mushrooms. I like so much making shadow boxes. I think it's an alternative of a canvas, and because of their 3D look, it's like you see a fairy tale. My package has a transparent lid, so I cut all the plastic it has in the middle. And as all the round plastic from my lid remains, it creates a frame, a transparent frame, which I will put it again on my package after, as you see, paint with a red acrylic color around my package. With a red pen, I emphasize the cycles I have done before and preparing a message, some words, for my lovely shadow box. I also glued a little love bug and a little green bead flower. Don't forget to paint your package outside too. That's all for now. Thank you so much for watching. Till next video, bye bye!